Scratches are now closed. Would the top three girls in the women's 500-yard freestyle make your way to the podium, along with a coach from the Sarasota Sharks? A coach from the Sarasota Sharks and the top three finishers in the 500-yard freestyle make your way to the podium. Thank you. Thank you, swimmers.